Thousands of dogs at Envigo will be released to shelters for adoption. That's the breeding facility in Cumberland County accused of multiple welfare violations. A Lynchburg judge approved the adoption plan that requires Envigo to pay $100 per dog to shelters in the adoption process. Envigo also must pay $150 per dog nursing a litter younger than 8 weeks.